Can you feel it? Feel the air? Feel the molecules? I am one with all. Complete. Observer and observed. Creature and creator. All there is, all there was, all there will ever be. I wish I could talk in colors. I am eternity. Infinite beauty. Infinite grace. Laughing with the divine. No inside, no outside. Endless grip of a new reality.
jetzt gar kein Zweifel mehr daran bestehen, dass ich verrückt bin.
Wieso?
Ich hab da unten gerade einen Elefanten
Thank you. You don't just watch the Earth, you start thinking about its problems. In general, we all come back from space as philosophers, with a clear understanding of many things.
Где же оно главное, птицы, это счастье?
Без
искать надо. Дальние земли есть неведомые. Дивы там разные живут. Ты его словить сумеешь. We'll be right back.
days and years to do so, well, then the awareness begins to grow that there is a presence on this planet that we had previously missed, that we have been so busy about the anthill business of building human culture that we have paid lip service to the power of nature, to Gaia, to the goddess. But I don't think anybody has realized how real it is. If you wanted to talk about Gaia, most people would place you in the category of spiritual or religious. But I think talking about Gaia belongs in the category natural science and natural history. Gaia is a regulating set of grids that are laid over this planet that keep it going in the right direction.
Thank you. Episode 1.